there was only ocean until the mother island emerged. Ted Fiti, her heart held the greatest power ever known. It could create life itself, and Ted Fiti shared it with the world. But in time, those believed they could possess it, the great power of creation would be theirs. And one day, the most daring of them all voyaged across the vast ocean to take it. He was a demigod of the wind and sea. He was a warrior, a trickster. He was a shapeshifter. With the power of his magical fishhook, he could create, turn into any creature, and raise the islands from the depths of the ocean. And his name was Mal. Without Tefiti's heart, she gave birth to a terrible darkness. Tekan, a demon of earth and fire. Maui tried to escape, but he was struck on the side, and he was never to be seen. The darkness continued to spread through our island, waiting for someone to restore Tefiti's heart.
Moana, you've come so far. Moana, listen. Do you know who you are?